the height of the storm, the peak of the storm, however you want to word it. You don't want to be out right now. And it seems like a lot of people followed that advice today. There really weren't a lot of people as we were traveling through Portland tonight. You can see the roads here behind me. They're snow covered. There's no doubt about it. I mean, look at these conditions. It's horrible. The wind is blowing. You think just when it gets to be a lull, it smacks you right in the face again. There's more to come, and it's been like this all day long.
Storm began early on, and by midday, the strong system combined with astronomical high tides flooded Portland's commercial street. Most people took it in stride.
We decided to stay on the waterfront this year and enjoying every minute of it.
Once the tides subsided, the wind became the nuisance.
If it weren't for the wind, it would be great. The only thing is just the wind. I love the snow.
Charles Sublett was dressed for the elements. He bundled up and chose to hoof it instead of driving.
Right now, it's just a lot safer to walk or use a bus and all than be out on the highway. Mm-hmm. You know, just, you know, driving out here and all, just not safe.
Any plans for tonight? You're just going to hunker down?
Just going to hunker down and watch the news and see what else comes in.
Staying in, a good choice tonight. Let the crews clear the roads, and they certainly had their hands full. The wind gained in intensity throughout the evening hours, gusting up to 40 miles per hour at times, and the temperature dropped. Some braved the storm walking, even biking through downtown Portland. Others weathered it by grabbing a cup of joe and a warm place to sit, knowing we haven't even seen the worst of it.
And I really just have to be standing out here for a moment or so. You can see my beet red face. It is ridiculous to be out here. Actually, there really aren't a lot of folks out at all. The plows are out making their way through the storm. And if you are headed home tonight, make sure you take it nice and slow.